Hey everyone, this is Patrice with Club Classics Revisited, and I'm back with yet another video. Oh, I've been doing a lot of like mid-70s, early 80s stuff. I'm going up a ways now. This group formed in Detroit, Michigan in 1987, so we're talking about the end of the decade. And a lot of things happened in music in the 80s, as you all know. You had the disco, but then it became something else. This group is part of that something else. They had songs that were dance club songs, but they were pop and they were techno and they were house electronic music. Yeah. Inner City had a bunch of hits at the very end of the decade on the dance chart. This is one of them. This is one of this, in fact, I think this was the first one that they had. And it's a winner, I'm telling you. It came from their album that came out in the late 90s. And this is a number one dance tune. Yeah, it was number one. I love it. And I'm playing a 12 inch too. The single was like 3 minutes and change. I was like, oh no, I said I gotta play the 12 inch. This is the original 12 inch mix. This is big. This song was, it was big. It was an absolute monster when it came out on the dance floor. I mean, everybody was snapping this up. Oh, this is Inner City with a techno house dance classic, folks. And this one is called Big Fun.
Do 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 do
Oh yeah, when you talk about early techno, you gotta talk about this group, Inner City, because they were the bomb. I am not a big techno fan, but I love that song. I have loved that song since I first heard it back in 1988. And that classic is called Big Fun. Ooh, that's a winner right there. As always, this is Patrice with Club Classics Revisited. Click like, share, subscribe, push the button for more content. And I'll be back with yet another video.